bumps, bumps.
Oh, no,
no, no,
no. That was my favorite.
No. What's up, people? I'm Zogue, and welcome back to Just Cause 3. What did I get? Parachute climber? Really? 13 meters? What the heck? I had like 200 and some. Why am I showing up there? It's like my score was cleared. Anyway, so it doesn't really matter too much. I wanted to show you guys something. Right, we've been clearing out a huge amount of bases and everything. We took over an entire island. This whole island is ours. Now, if we could take a look up here, you see all the stars? Stars mean new things. New. Everything is new. We have so many challenges we can get into. We're not going to do that right now, but we also have all these question marks we got to collect. I'm going to be collecting all the question marks and everything kind of off camera. You don't need to see me light some shrines and collect some D-Ravello tapes. They're kind of interesting, but since I didn't start from the beginning, it's kind of meh. I don't know. I may try to do some kind of a recording time log thing, story mode, I don't know, something. Where I might try to incorporate them in there somewhere, somehow. But for this episode, we're gonna jump back into, oh, I lost it. We're gonna jump back into this guy right here, mission brief. Can we fast travel? It doesn't say we can. Oh yeah, we can. Can we fast travel straight to the thing? We can't. All right, but we can go here, that's fine. Cancel, go here, and then fast travel. Perfect. Now, we're fast traveling over here. We're going to do a little bit of the story mission. You guys know how I like to do this. I like to let you guys hear the story and everything, and it's pretty cool. I like it. I hope you do, too. But we're going to see what is happening as soon as we load in. You were supposed to be loaded. There we go. Oh, yeah. Fast travel gives me super high jump. Whee! Wait. We're going to try to do the long fall thing. Controlled falling thing. Can you do the controlled fall, please? I don't know how to make it do a controlled fall, or this would be perfect. That's a controlled fall. You see how he's falling straight down? Ooh, that's a tree! Woo! Okay, we didn't get any records for that. If there's a way to make yourself do a controlled fall rather than the parachute fall, which is when he goes flat out like you saw in the beginning, then let me know, because that would, you know, just fast driving alone could, in some cases, give me a pretty high score with that. I am interested in that. But anyway, so we're going to go over here. We're going to go bloop, bloop, like this. And bloop is the sound you make when you're doing map things. 600 and some this direction. Can we have a tether point? Thank you. Woo! Go up, climb, 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 space bar. This, super speed, parachute, climb up, 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 space bar. This, oh. Wait, I missed it. There we go. All right, now we're good. Now we're high enough so we can jump right like this. Go in this direction, and we're pretty much good to go. Ish. We just got to get there. Of cows and wine. Cows and wine, huh? Is that a thing? That must be a thing. I didn't know that was a thing. And we are... Oh, look. There's a cow over here. I wonder why. Because that's exactly where I wanted to fly to. Hello, cow. How are you, buddy? Moo! You're eating trash. I'm so sorry. Can we... Wait. Wait, we have to do it. Oh, it's a cow. Oh, I'm sorry, cow. Are you dead now? Or are you just going to get back up and start eating trash again? We killed a cow! You're dead! That was... Wow. Alright, so anyway, let's start this mission. See what's up. Loading?
Mario,
jet ski. There we go.
I'm here. What's so important? Mario! Where are you?
Uh-oh. Oh, the cow's alive again. Moo!
Oh, no.
I have been turned into a cow. Only the kiss of a prince Mario free.
Lucky for me, I'm not a prince.
Come on, kiss my cow face.
No.
Moo, Rico?
No. Tell me where you are so I can kill you.
Only your keys will unlock the truth.
I'm going to fucking kill you.
Oh, he kissed the cow!
He kissed the cow!
He kissed the cow!
Guys, Rico kissed the cow!
You are no longer my best friend.
Don't be mad! We're down by the vineyard that used to be for the Moo Velo special stock.
Anything for Murio.
We kissed a cow. Oh my goodness, we kissed a cow. Murio reached a vineyard. Where are you, vineyard? You're over in this direction.
I'm sorry, Rico, but it was very funny. You kissing the cow's face.
I'm still going to kill you, Murio.
How did he see? It was a walkie-talkie. He couldn't see anything. How did he know? How did he know? Oh my goodness. Anyway, this is a little bit of a distance, so I'm going to go ahead and just skip to the good part. He kissed a cow, man! Come on, Ricolo, what are you doing that for?
Rico! Right here! There's a truck loaded with the general's private reserve!
Oh, really?
Wine?
That's why you were acting so
not
funny.
Just any wine? This is like
you
the
drank
Mario
it.
Frigo of alcoholic beverages.
Oh, we gotta be careful. You see them sliding around back there? They can fall out. We wanna keep them with as many casks as possible. Oh, be careful,
I thought you riding the plane was amazing, but now they're missing.
Oh, bumps! No,
that was my favorite.
No, I failed.
My client never going to ride, no, in the missile.
Oh my goodness, we gotta be careful.
200 years old, I won't do anything even half of that cool. All
right, we gotta be very, very careful.
A missile, let me tell you, it's pretty cool.
It's cool to ride a missile. I wanna ride a missile. I feel like that little gas can thing is gonna blow up.
This is great. Primo stuff. The general, he knows his vintages. It's even in wooden barrels and not oil drums.
Oh, careful with the bumps. We gotta be so careful.
What kind of booze do they put in oil
drums? Slow down, lots of bumps. Or a hill, or something.
Oh, no, that's the worst. I found out the hard
way. Oh, there's a boom! Don't make it a boom, we gotta go through this? Oh, what? There's a wreck. Oh my goodness!
Try not to lose any more wine.
No! Oh my goodness, we lost. We only have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. What is that? 6? 2? Yeah, 6. We only have 6 left. Oh my goodness. This is kind of dreadful. This is so boring. But what? We're losing wine. Oh, this is a straight shot. We can speed up. Do we have NOS? Let's do it. No, we don't have any NOS though. So what's up, guys? How's things going, you know? Just driving a truck full of wine. To take to the rebels. I'm probably failing it because I lost like 4 or 5 barrels. Not quite sure how many
That truck is on
oh!
Fire.
Stop! Blow up already. Blow up and get out of my way. That truck is on fire. How many? I've never seen a car wreck before. In my, like the whole time playing this game. But now, just on this mission, we've seen 2. Possibly 3 by the time we get there. This is a little town. There's a lot of crazy people. They all must be drinking the wine. Oh, I hear the music. Careful with the turn. It's a really sharp turn. Oh, what? Oh, I have to go over there. Oh, okay. No problem. We have plenty of wine for everybody. That's a lot of barrels, man. Can you turn like I want you to? Thank you. All right, cool. No, we're fine. Yeah, we made it with 6 barrels. Yeah, it's a party. We're doing a party thing. They're playing the guitar and harmonica or whatever the heck that is. Okay. Well, that's cool. Mission complete of cows and wine. All right, well, that was a pretty simple mission. I thought it was gonna be something more important. All right, well, I guess we can check out what the next one
hey,
is and try to do that one.
The Ravello's goons have been tracking your pal Dimas since your little missile joyride.
Uh-oh.
Trouble's a-brewing, hombre. Meet me at Point Lorino.
Point Lorino. We got to check this out. Let's see. Where is it? There it is. Bam. Nope. I said zoom in and then click. All right, so we can place a waypoint here. We can't fast travel there, but we can get there. Shouldn't be a big deal. I'll be back when I'm over. Then that general direction. Yeah. And we're back. And since there's a thing like right here, we're going to go ahead and take care of this. And, E is said, light the shrine. Thank you.
Medici thanks you for your sacrifice.
Well, thank you. Medici thanks you, I mean. All right, yeah. Now, connect the dots. Let's do it. Get in there. Loading screen. I still want to do that. I've done that. All right, so that's cool. Oh, boats. Lots of boats and a lighthouse. And a helicopter. Oh, we're attacking something. What are we attacking? Are we going to fly a helicopter? Because that'd be cool. I'm down to fly a helicopter. Oh, it's Sheldon. Do we like Sheldon?
What a homecoming, my boy.
I don't think we like Sheldon.
Friends, lots of chaos and destruction.
You said Dima is being tracked. Where is she?
Yeah.
Oh, she's motoring around gathering intel she thinks is important to the rebel cause.
Mm-hmm.
Something about the vehicles catching fire over Court of Dracon.
What?
Now, them military gunboats there. Hey, son, nice flying. Perfect three-pointer.
Focus, Sheldon.
Oh, right. Now, the military gunboats there, well, they are speeding off trying to stop her.
Oh, military gun. Why didn't you start with
her? Don't worry, Rico. Everything's under control. Your pal Mario's with her.
Mario. Oh, useless.
Bon voyage.
I'm stealing your helicopter, Sheldon. As soon as it's done loading, we need to load back in the helicopter so we can fly it. Can you load now? Thank you. Defeat the reinforcements. Oh, this is a big boy. This is a Urga Hromdi. Oh, super quick. Wow. Sweet. Go, 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 go. We don't have like a...
Mario, are you there?
Can we see?
Answer me, Mario.
Sheldon. Destroy.
Where's Mario?
Shoots or shoot missiles.
Wherever those reinforcements are going.
Somewhere in this general area. Maybe a little lower. I'm not sure.
If he gets hurt, you
That's a lot of missiles.
Sheldon.
That is a lot of missiles. Something should go close to it. No? Not quite. Alright, oh,
so
legs
dramatic. Down. I'm sure your special little friend will be just fine.
That's a lot of missiles shooting at a little tiny boat. Are we gonna hit him?
Oh, hey, Rico. You might want to watch out for those.
We gotta lead
batteries.
It. We gotta lead it a little bit.
Missile batteries. Sheldon, what am I heading into?
Oh! Did we get it? Oh, no, we didn't. We need to...
Well, at least they're making it interesting. De Ravello seems to have a bee in his body.
Got it.
When it comes to Dima.
Boat destroyed. Next! Alright, we gotta get this guy. We gotta lead him a little bit. We're pretty far ahead of him, so we want to aim these missiles like way up here, if I'm correct. Oh, look at those direct hits. Did we get them? Not quite. Those are going to miss. Up here-ish, right around this area. Yeah, I'm thinking that's pretty much a good shot. Some of those are. Boom, got him. All right, next. Go away over here. Which direction are you heading in, buddy? Because we got to lead you, too. I don't see you yet. This is bad. Oh, there we go. I see you now. You're going up there. All right, no problem. Oh, wait, whoa. There we go. Right up there-ish in this general area. Got him. Should be dead. All right, no, we're good.
Mario Frigo is a huge action star.
Bam.
I just made the boat go kapow. I could definitely use some support, frate.
Oh, yeah? All right.
Hang in there. I'm on my way.
It's kind of a bummer you can't shift to go faster. What do we got to do? Reach Mario and Dima. All right, no, that's cool. Go down a little bit. We have to go down. Wow. That's a pretty big decline. Or angle. There we go.
Don't worry, Rico.
Protect
them. I left some for you.
From who? Oh, hello. We gotta lead it. Missiles may not be the best way to go in this scenario. Yes, it is. Goodbye, you. Oh, lots of people. Shoot them. Get them. Oh, no, we got them. We're fine. And we're all red, guys. More red. We got to protect them. Oh, helicopter things. Let's use this thing. This should work out pretty well as soon as they load in. I'm not sure where they are yet. Let's go and get them, actually. It's probably better not to wait until they get to us. I'm thinking. All right, you look to be the closer one. Oh! Would you? Hey, oh goodness! Oh my goodness! Oh my goodness! Whoa! Who's shooting at me? Who's shooting at me? Some kind of thing is shooting me. Whoa! Oh, there you are. There we go. No, we're fine. I blew it up. For now. Blow up, blow up, blow up, blow up, blow up. Got it. Oh, come on, come on. We can do this. We can do this. The helicopter mission. We like helicopters. Oh, stop doing that direction. Oh, go up. Go up. Ugh. Hit him with a missile. Hit him with a missile. Hit him with a missile. All right, you're in machine gun range now. There we go. There we go. There we go. There we go. Got it. Okay, cool. Heat
Thanks
level four.
Thanks for pitching in, Rico. We got trapped between the soldiers and this minefield.
Oh, yeah?
Can you drive us through? Dima's not really up for it, and I want to play with this gun.
What are we doing? Get in the gunboat cockpit. Oh, all right. No problem. Oh, oh. Can we? Oh, I have an idea. We have to go through here, right? So if we crash the helicopter into here, maybe we'll blow up some of the mines and it won't be a big deal. Right? This is my theory. Or can we shoot them? Wait, let's try to shoot them first. That might be the better idea. Oh yeah, we totally can. Look at this. Boop. Boop. Knock them all out of the way with a helicopter. Boop. Let's be smart about this. Let's just shoot some missiles into it, yeah? It should blow up still, right? Totally. I think this might not be exactly what they wanted us to do in here, but I think this could work out pretty well. I think this is a pretty good idea. Can we hit all of them? I don't know if we can hit them all. Oh, 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 hard to drive sometimes. Okay, so, no, we're fine. Aim up a little bit, over here-ish. That's a lot of missiles. Not quite sure how we have so many missiles. Got one there, right on the dot. Is that gonna be good? Gonna be a good shot? No, it's not. That's a good shot. All right, cool. We blew it up. Let's go ahead and keep going to these other guys here. Ooh, 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 ooh. Tricky situations. Let's go up a little bit. All right, no problem. Go ahead and use these guys. Blow you up. Hopefully blow you up. Blow all these guys up. Like a so. And you know what? We're going to go ahead and take out some of this other stuff too. Because I'm thinking maybe these guys might actually end up trying to attack us. Got it. Blow up a lot of this stuff. Oh, 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 whoa, 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 whoa. Okay, no, we're fine. Satellite dish gone. Doppler radar's gone. Lots of things gone. Tower gone. I don't know what else we have to blow up in this place. Transformer gone. We're blowing everything up. We're fine. Are we good? No idea if we're good yet. There's something else red down there. I think we might have gotten it though. What else do we have? Are we good? Is the town ours yet? I'm not sure. There's something over here though. Pretty sure it's pretty much clear. I'm assuming that is where we need to go. So maybe we're good now? Are we good? Control to go down. I say control to go down. There we go. That's better. That's better. Oh, you're an evil base too. Let's go ahead and blow all this stuff up while we're here, you know? Should be pretty much good to go. I think we're doing okay, peeps. Oh, there it is. The town is ours. 1 out of 7 settlements liberated. We just did that right in the middle of a mission. You look like you're still an evil thing. And we got our rebels coming, and now we should be protected from that stuff. And we can go down. Oh, wait, no, not yet. Let's go off somewhere else so we don't crash the helicopter into our boat. That would not be a good thing. All right, now we can get out. Parachute. Let me see it crash. Because we're curious. Where are you going to crash into? Water? Perfect. Goodbye, you. Yeah. okay, it's sinking. All right, cool. I'm gonna just do this. Do 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 do. We're on our way to a boat, a rebel gunboat. It's a rebel gunboat. All right, so I'm gonna do this and then this and then. Oh, did I make it? I made it. Perfect. So we drive, right? Get in the rebel gun. Could you? Oh my goodness. Get in vehicle. That's what I'm looking for. Thank you.
Oh, Rico, there you are.
Oh, what? The mines came back.
Small modifications to vehicle.
Oh.
Equipped with nitrous.
Wahoo! We got nitrous in a boat! How cool is that? They came back.
Oh, careful of the mines, Rico. They got a hair trigger.
Hair trigger, huh? What, are they going to blow careful. Up if I get really, really, really close? Or are they going to blow up if I go by them like this wide?
Rico, rebels report that when scouting Code Dracon, vehicles catch fire on approach. Very curious. Gathering information.
Go! No, we're fine. Everything's good. We're okay. We didn't blow it up. All right, we're good. That, why did the mines come back? I don't like this. This is not good. Go forward and not that direction. Gunboat. Shoot him. Turn. Oh, we're going to land. We're fine. Go. And nitrous. Bolts don't make that noise. I'm going to do it anyway. Spring jump. Woo. Well, that's cool. We jumped it.
Rico, go to shore and meet contact. Should have information for you about FOW near Corda Dracon.
Can we stop now? Can we keep turning? I wanna jump onto shore. I think this would be, hold on. We're gonna do this. Can we turn? We're not gonna be able to turn. No, we're fine. We did it. First informant? Uh-oh, this could be bad. We have our tethers. We can drop back and land. Let's go over here real quick. Ow, what? What is happening? What, did I get hit by the boat? I think I got hit by the boat. All right, no problem. There we go. First informant, we're doing okay. We're fine. No, everything's okay.
Someone beat us to your contact, Dima. They're dead.
Yep, they sure are. Look at that. Headshots, both of them. Ow. That looks painful. Yeah. All right, so go to the next one. Yeah? Yeah.
Convenient.
Oh, look at you. You're marvelous.
What?
Oh, yes. Also regrettable. Next contact may be in danger also.
Yeah, it's, yeah, totally, maybe. Can we go? Where's the next one? Do we have to get in the boat? I love the nitrous on a boat! Do. Who are you shooting at, man? I don't like you shooting at people. Yeah. You know, it's a lot easier to steer a boat when you have NOS. It's pretty... Oh, minefields! We got another minefield. Go. We're gonna go straight through this little path. Oh, mines. Oh, whoops. Oh! No, we're fine. Everything's good. Let's try this. We're gonna do it on purpose. You ready? Yeah! Woohoo! We jumped a mine! What now? Sweet! Shoot them all. We reached it. We're good. Go! Get out of here! Taking fire! Get on the land! Yeah, no, we're good. Everything's fine. Oh, no, we made it! Everything is okay.
We're too late for this one too, Dima.
They're dead. They're both dead, Dima. They're both shot in the head too. If you ask me, those bloodstains look like they're old. They look like old bloodstains, like they were killed years ago. I think we're way too late for any of them. Yeah, I know, right?
If they got this one, I don't think we'll be happy with what we find next.
Oh, hello, helicopter. How?
I'm concerned. I just next pushed contact you. Will not be dead.
They won't be? Okay. If you say so. Blech! Sweet! I just jumped on the boat. Didn't even need to use the teller. Can you say get in? Can you let me enter? There we go. Got it. All right. No, we're fine. Next. And. Nos. Go. Jump. Woohoo! Just cause. Sweet! Turn the boat really quick because of that. Go, 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 go. And that's right. Shoot him, people. Shoot him. Oh, ugh. Oh, look at that. We jumped the cliff. How cool was that?
I guess you got Giravello scared when you rolled that missile, Enrico.
We're going on land. I reached it. Oh, wait. Go. What?
Giravello knows what we're going to do before we do it.
No, we're fine.
Maybe
okay.
Someone's telling him.
Oh, what? Oh, we have to... Oh, no. What happened? Oh, no. What? I failed. What? Why did I fail? The Grebel gunboat was stuck? I can pull it out with tethers, people. Why were you stuck? All right, I'm going to retry this, which I believe means we have to go from the beginning. We're going to check that real quick, and if I do, then I'll skip right to the part where I was just at. Yeah? All right, sounds like a plan. Let's see where we're at when we restart or retry or whatever. No, we're fine. See, it's right here. All right, good. All right, clear. Go, 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 go. Oh, Nos! Do it again. Nos! Mean! Mean! Jump! Do that again. Turn a little bit. Yeah, we're good. Mean! Oh. We don't want to have to jump the cliff if we don't want to. Oh, we might have to. Go. Oh, jump a boat! Yeah! Woohoo! We jumped a boat!
I guess you got Giravello scared when you rolled that missile. There you go.
Bloop! Oh, do you see that? We narrowly missed it. I love trick boating. This is a new word that I'm using. Go. Jump the boat. Woohoo! Gotcha. Go, 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 go. Yeah. You see that? It was amazing. I love it. Oh, mines all over the place. Go, 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 go. No, we're fine. We don't need to jump anything just yet. Yeah, there's a lot of them. Oh, jump just in case. Go this way. Perfect. No, we're fine. Everything's good. We're making it. We're doing well. We're doing good. Do you see this skill? This mad skill. Oh, a helicopter.
Rico, you see that?
Yeah, I see the helicopter. Is that what you're talking about? Oh, no. Everything's burning. We made it. We reached it. Oh, no.
I want to stay on the ball.
You're coming
with us. We have more friends than we agreed to, Dima.
Oh?
The situation changed, Annika, more dangerous than predicted.
I can see that.
Dima, are you going to introduce me to your...
Dio.
Rico.
I'm Mario, my bro.
I am not your bro.
I think you underestimated the value of your information, Dima. Why would you want to piss off Giravello?
Oh.
I want double.
Oh.
No. 1.5.
No.
You're still a hot mess. Damn it. Tio.
Take him out! Take him out! It's a helicopter!
Dima, stay in the cabin.
Oh my goodness.
You,
oh, what's happening?
Tough guy, you just gonna stand there?
This should be.
Yes, it should. Let's take him out. We gotta do stuff. Let's go ahead, use our tether. Take over a boat, shoot the other boats, and then blow up the one we were sitting on. Tio. Oh, we have to protect everybody? We have any weapons? Let's just do this. Come here, you. Let's go ahead and do it this way. Hello. How would you like to be shot in the head? Oh, right in the face. Oh, right in the back. Yeah. All right, use this. And we're going to do... Didn't I tell you we were going to... Oh, wait, what? What? Oh, you're bad. You're bad boat. Oh. Got it. No, we're fine. Everything's... Oh, who's shooting? Oh, we can shoot you. Bad guy. Bad idea to get in range of this guy. Oh, I can't reach you guys, though. I can't reach you. Okay, let's hop off of this guy and get the good guy. Yeah? Let's do that. Woink! Come here, you! Oh! Oh, it hurts, don't it? Oh, yes! Oh, it's painful! Why do we want to take... We didn't want to get in the cockpit. Get out of the cockpit! We wanted to use the machine gun on this side. Stop sneaking around, Rico. You move too slow that way. Oh, that's not who I gotta pay attention to. I gotta pay attention to these guys. Shoot them on land. I can't see them. This is not good. This is very bad. Very bad. We gotta get on land, like, really quick. Go. Yeah. Woohoo. Yoink. No. Get on land, I said. Dang it. Get on land. Thank you.
Oh, here they come, Rico.
I'm coming. I'm here, man. Where are they? I don't see them. Oh, here you are. There's one person. Oh, right in the face. Got some ammo. That's good. Oh, what the heck? You just ran over me. You totally ran over. Oh, it's bad. Bad. Get the guy in the really big, super powered machine gun thing first. And then we're going to take the vehicle like this. Bank. And we're going to hold E so we can use their thing. Can you hold E now? Get me in the turret. Oh my goodness, get in the turret, Rico. Sheesh, not that difficult to do. Turn around. I don't see the bad guys. Where are the bad guys? Oh, hello, bad guys. Oh, yeah. Get them all. Kill them all. Where were you?
Heads
up, I don't know,
Rico.
But I got you.
Incoming.
Where? I don't see him. What is that? Is that a boat or something? Yep, that's a boat. All right, no, we're fine. Everything will be okay. We got this. Come here. Oh, too far. All right, not far enough. Go. Can we reach you? We can't. I can't reach you yet, man. Boat. Can we reach you now? Almost. We can almost do this. Yes. Come here, you. We gotta take out everybody on a boat. They're on a boat. Oh, this looks like a really big weapon too. Yeah, you're gonna try to shoot me. That's fine. I'm okay with that. Can we get into here? Oh, who's shooting me? Who the heck? What? Can we get in? Can we not get in? Let's do this. Get in! Yeah, there we go. Yeah! No, it's mine! Haha! Goodbye, dude! You are my gunboat. What are you? Boom. I love it! Ooh, we want one of these. What are you? A military Corvette? Alright, no, that's cool. I think we were supposed to blow up this boat, but I think hijacking it just worked out pretty well.
Frigo, etc. Windy day again, eh?
Oh,
Mario.
No.
Dima, I need your help. Move.
Oh,
let's
no.
Get him inside. Annika.
Oh, my gosh. He's hurt.
Rico, I'll show you where.
Right. Oh, my goodness. Oh, no. He's having trouble. He's having lots of trouble. We don't like the trouble. What is happening? We're leaving. Oh, my goodness. Oh, you ran over a buoy. No, I get it. It's fine. Mario's hurt. It's a me, a Mario. You'll be okay, buddy.
Not far.
And we're back.
Rico, frate, did I do okay?
I don't know, did you?
You're not done yet.
You're not, okay.
I always wanted to do good by you, Rico, ever since we were kids.
I know, Mario, I know. Ever since we were kids.
I wish we was working on that car now.
Oh, yeah?
17 years old. Not a care in the world.
Me too, Mario.
You remember, Rico? Man, I...
Of course I remember.
I haven't been happy since the morning after the bonfires.
Oh.
Here, Rico, pull up here.
The bonfires. Are we done? Did we win?
Careful.
I got it.
How does it look?
Internal breathing, oh. Heavy trauma, most likely fatal.
Dima, oh, what?
Work on your people's skills.
And those two be trusted.
Not part of the rebellion, but share the same enemy. Don't worry, Tio's repaired worse.
I hope you're right. Keep me posted on Mario.
All right, keep me posted, Dima. We gotta save him. He's our buddy of childhood. And another loading screen. Wonderful. Are we done now? Can we be done now? Yay! Oh, wait. Does this mean we're done? We're done! Mission complete! Connect the dots. We connected all the dots. The dots are connected, and then it shows a picture of a bull.
Apparently. That all you got?
Yeah! Wait, where are we? Are we on a special part of the world? Oh, we discovered the last one. Oh, that's cool. Now we can take over this island. Because we have to. Perfect. Alright, so anyway, that's about all I have time for in this episode, peeps. It's already longer than I usually like.
Need more medical supplies. Come to Covid earliest convenience.
Oh, okay. Alright, well, that's our next mission then. We gotta... earliest convenience. We can't do the mission until we take over a couple of towns, Dima. It's not gonna be a thing. But anyway, so... yeah. It's the end of the episode. If you did like the episode, don't forget to hit that like button. If you want to see more, you want my videos sent directly to you, then don't forget to subscribe. Comment, favorite, share if you feel like you want to. Thanks so much for watching! And I'll see you next time. Peace out, peeps.